Hello, everyone. Today I'm here to show regarding how to see passwords of previous session logins. Open control panel. Search for Credential Manager. Web option is for browser login sessions. Windows option is for store apps login sessions. Choose which password you want. Enter your Windows password PC. That's it. Thanks for your support. Any doubts? Comment below. Like, share and subscribe.